بدأت ببسم الله في النظم أولا تبارك رحمن الرحيم ومو إلى وثنيت صلى الله ربي على الرضا محمد المهدى إلى الناس مرسلا وعترتي ثم الصحابة ثم من
بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه وبعد. My dear brothers and sisters in faith, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. All thanks are due to Allah, the one and only Creator, the Supreme and the Most High. We thank Him subhanahu wa ta'ala for everything. Brothers and sisters, today Ramadan day 16, Hijrah of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, 1441, which correspond to Saturday, May 9th, 2020. We pray, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our fasting. May Allah accept our good deeds. Brothers and sisters, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Yesterday, we finished Surah Abasa. And today, bi-idhnillah, we will be starting a new surah, Surah Takwir, inshallah. And before that, inshallah, let's recite.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Idha ash-shamsu kuwwirat. Wa idha an-nujumu kadarat. وَإِذَا الْجِبَالُ سُيِّرَتْ وَإِذَا الْعِشَارُ عُطِّلَتْ وَإِذَا الْوُحُوشُ حُشِرَتْ وَإِذَا الْبِحَارُ سُجِّرَتْ وَإِذَا النُّفُوسُ زُوِّجَتْ وَإِذَا الْمَوْءُودَةُ سُئِلَتْ بِأَيِّ ذَنْبٍ قُتِلَتْ وَإِذَا السُّحُفُ نُشِرَتْ وَإِذَا السَّمَاءُ كُشِطَتْ وَإِذَا الْجَحِيمُ سُعِّرَتْ وإذا الجنة أزلفت علمت نفس ما أحضرت.
الحمد لله الحمد لله. My dear brothers and sisters, Surah Takwir was revealed to our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in Mecca. It has 29 verses. Alhamdulillah. Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in the hadith narrated by Imam Ahmad, reported by Imam Ahmad and Imam Tirmizi, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Man sarrahu an yanzura ila yawm al-qiyamah ka'annahu ra'yu 'ayn falyaqra إِذَا الشَّمْسُ كُوِّرَتْ وَإِذَا السَّمَاءُ فَطَرَتْ وَإِذَا السَّمَاءُ شَقَّتْ." The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Whoever wished to look at the day of resurrection as if he is seeing it with his eye, he should recite إِذَا سُورَةُ التَّكْوِيرُ إِذَا الشَّمْسُ كُوِّرَتْ." He should recite إِذَا السَّمَاءُ فَطَرَتْ. He should recite إِذَا السَّمَاءُ شَقَّتْ. These three surahs, brothers and sisters, if you want to see the events of the Day of Judgment, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, you should recite them. You will see what will happen on that day. Surah Takwir, brothers and sisters, spoke about some of the events, some of the things that will happen before, when the day of judgment is very, very close, near, when it's near, very close, and some of the events, some of the things that will happen on that day, meaning the day of resurrection, the day of judgment. As you know, we have minor signs and major signs. Many wonders will happen when the hour is very close. Allah said in the Quran, in Surah An-Naml, ayah 82, Allah said, وَإِذَا وَقَعَ الْقَوْلُ عَلَيْهِمْ أَخْرَجْنَا لَهُمْ دَابَّةً مِنَ الْأَرْضِ تُكَلِّمُهُمْ أَنَّ النَّاسَ كَانُوا بِآيَاتِنَا لَا يُقِنُونَ. And when the word of judgment falls upon them, أَخْرَجْنَا لَهُمْ دَابَّةً مِنَ الْأَرْضِ, we shall bring out for them an animal from the earth. تُكَلِّمُهُمْ, that will speak to them. أَنَّ النَّاسَ كَانُوا بِآيَاتِنَا لَا يُقِنُونَ, truly mankind had no certainty about our signs. So many wonders will happen. أَخْرَجْنَا لَهُمْ دَابَّةً مِنَ الْأَرْضِ تُكَلِّمُهُمْ. Allah said He will bring out an animal from the earth that will speak to people. And this one also, our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in the hadith reported by Imam al-Tirmizi that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, والذي عن أبي سعيد الخدري رضي الله عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا تقوم الساعة. He said first, والذي نفسي بيدي, والذي نفسي بيدي, لا تقوم الساعة حتى تكلم السباع الإنس. The Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم said in the hadith of Abu Sa'id al-Khudri, he said, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam started by swearing. He said, by the one in whose hand is my soul, the hour will not be established until the predators, until animals speak to people. Until animals speak to people. So many things, brothers and sisters, will happen when the hour is very, very close. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Allah started the surah by saying, إِذَا الشَّمْسُ كُوِّرَتْ, when the sun is darkened, إِذَا الشَّمْسُ كُوِّرَتْ, when the sun is compacted in darkness, يعني أظلمت, and the way how Qatada said, كُوِّرَتْ أي ذهب ضوءها, its light is gone. Some of them said كُوِّرَتْ, meaning رُمِيَ بِهَا. So we say, إِذَا الشَّمْسُ كُوِّرَتْ, when the sun is overthrown. Allah said, وَإِذَا النُّجُومُ انْكَدَرَتْ أي انْتَثَرَتْ, وَإِذَا النُّجُومُ انْكَدَرَتْ, and when the stars scatter. وَإِذَا النُّجُومُ انْكَدَرَتْ, and when the stars dispersed. Like the saying of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, وَإِذَا النُّجُومُ وَإِذَا الْكَوَاكِبُ انْتَثَرَتْ, like the saying of Allah, وَإِذَا الْكَوَاكِبُ انْتَثَرَتْ, and when the stars are scattered. So here Allah is saying, وَإِذَا النُّجُومُ انْكَدَرَتْ, and when the stars fade away, or وَإِذَا النُّجُومُ انْكَدَرَتْ, and when the stars cannot be seen. So إِذَا الشَّمْسُ كُوِّرَتْ وَإِذَا النُّجُومُ انْكَدَرَتْ, Allah said, وَإِذَا الْجِبَالُ سُيِّرَتْ, and when the mountains are moved, meaning when they are moved from their positions. And if you remember, in our previous lessons, we talked about how Allah is going to move the mountains. Like the saying of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, وَيَسْأَلُونَكَ عَنِ الْجِبَالِ فَقُلْ يَنْسِفُهَا رَبِّي نَسْفًا فَيَذَرُهَا قَاعًا صَفْصَفًا لَا تَرَى فِيهَا إِوَجًا وَلَا أَمْتًا. Like the saying of Allah, وَيَسْأَلُونَكَ عَنِ الْجِبَالِ, like the saying of Allah, وَيَوْمَ نُسَيِّرُ الْجِبَالِ, like the saying of Allah, وَتَرَى الْجِبَالَ تَحْسَبُهَا جَامِدًا وَهِيَ تَمُرُّ مَرَّ السَّحَابِ. We discussed this in our previous lessons. So Allah is saying, وَإِذَا الْجِبَالُ سُيِّرَتْ, and when the mountains are moved, أي زَالَتْ عَنْ أَمَاكِنِهَا, they are moved from their original place, from their positions. Allah said, وَإِذَا الْعِشَارُ أُطِّلَتْ, and when the pregnant she-camels are neglected. وَإِذَا الْعِشَارُ أُطِّلَتْ, and when full-term she-camels are abandoned. Brothers and sisters, this is something so precious to the owners. This is something so precious to the owners. But when the hour comes, they will neglect them. So Allah is saying, وَإِذَا الْعِشَارُ أُطِّلَتْ, and when the she-camels, 10 months with young ones left unattended. Mujahid rahimahullah said, Ishar means al-ibn, she camel. And they said, وَإِذَا الْعِشَارُ أُطِّلَتْ, أُطِّلَتْ means turikat, abandoned, neglected, left. So وَإِذَا الْعِشَارُ أُطِّلَتْ, and brothers and sisters, they said one of them is called Ushara. Allah is saying, and they stay with this name, as our scholars are saying, and they stay with this name until they give birth. Ushara. Now, Allah said, وَإِذَا الْوُحُوشُ هُشِرَتْ, وَإِذَا الْوُحُوشُ هُشِرَتْ, and when the wild beasts are gathered together. Subhanallah. I repeat. Allah said, وَإِذَا الْوُحُوشُ هُشِرَتْ, and when the wild beasts are gathered together, and when the wild animals are gathered together. وَإِذَا الْوُحُوشُ هُشِرَتْ أَيْ جُمِعَتْ, أَيْ جُمِعَتْ. Brothers and sisters, like Ibn Abbas said, everything, brothers, will be gathered. Like the saying of Allah, وَمَا مِنْ دَابَّةٍ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَلَا طَائِرٍ يَطِيرُ بِجَنَاحَيْهِ إِلَّا أُمَمٌ أَمْثَالُكُمْ مَا فَرَّطْنَا فِي الْكِتَابِ مِنْ شَيْءٍ ثُمَّ إِلَىٰ رَبِّهِمْ يُحْشَرُونَ. In Surah Al-An'am, Allah is saying, there is no creature crawling on the earth, or bird, وَلَا طَائِرٍ يَطِيرُ بِجَنَاحَيْ, or bird flying with its two wings. إِلَّا أُمَمٌ أَمْثَالُكُمْ, except that they are communities like you. They are communities like you. مَا فَرَّطْنَا فِي الْكِتَابِ مِنْ شَيْءٍ. Allah said, we did not leave anything out of the record. And listen. ثُمَّ إِلَىٰ رَبِّهِمْ يُحْشَرُونَ. And they will be gathered to their Lord in the end. So here Allah said, وَإِذَا الْوُحُوشُ هُشِرَتْ. And when the wild beasts are gathered together, and when the wild animals are gathered together. وَإِذَا الْوُحُوشُ هُشِرَتْ. Allah said, وَإِذَا الْبِحَارُ سُجِّرَتْ. And when the seas are caused to overflow. Or, وَإِذَا الْبِحَارُ سُجِّرَتْ. And when the oceans boil over with a swell. Or, وَإِذَا الْبِحَارُ سُجِّرَتْ. And when the seas overflow or set on fire. Or set on fire. Like the saying of Allah, وَالْبَحْرِ الْمَسْجُورِ. And by the sea set on fire. So Allah is saying, وَإِذَا الْبِحَارُ سُجِّرَتْ. It is also in the Qira'at, it is read, سُجِّرَتْ. وَإِذَا الْبِحَارُ سُجِّرَتْ. And this, without the shadda, takhfif of the jim, the qira of Ibn Kathir, both Al-Bazzi and Kumbul, and Duri Abi Amr, and As-Susi Abi Amr. They all recited, Sujirat. وَإِذَا الْبِحَارُ سُجِرَتْ. Allah said, وَإِذَا النُّفُوسُ زُوِّجَتْ. And when the souls are united, وَإِذَا النُّفُوسُ زُوِّجَتْ. And when souls are sorted into classes. Listen to this carefully, brothers and sisters. وَإِذَا النُّفُوسُ زُوِّجَتْ. And when souls are sorted into classes. Or, وَإِذَا النُّفُوسُ زُوِّجَتْ. And when souls are reunited with their bodies. Or, وَإِذَا النُّفُوسُ زُوِّجَتْ. As we said earlier, and when souls are united. Every type of soul, brothers and sisters, will be guided with each pair. Every type of soul will be gathered with its pearl. In the hadith of Nu'man, the son of Bashir, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Ad-durabau, those who are alike. Kullu rajulin ma'a kulli qawmin kanu ya'maluna 'amala." Every man will be with every group of people who perform the same deeds that he did. Yeah, on that day, you will be with those who are like you. If you are with good people, you will be with good people. If you are with bad people, you will be with bad people. If you are with gays and lesbians, you will be with gays and lesbians on that day. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in the hadith, the same hadith, the continuation of it, he said, وَذَلِكَ بِأَنَّ اللَّهَ عَزَّ وَجَلَّ يَقُولُ وَكُنْتُمْ أَزْوَاجًا ثَلَاثًا. And this is because Allah subhanahu the exalted is saying, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, وَكُنْتُمْ أَزْوَاجًا ثَلَاثًا. فَأَصْحَابُ الْمَيْمَنَةِ مَا أَصْحَابُ الْمَيْمَنَةِ وأصحاب المشأمة ما أصحاب المشأمة والسابقون السابقون. And you will be in three groupings. وكنتم أزواجا ثلاثة فأصحاب الميمنة ما أصحاب الميمنة. The people of the right, how blessed are the people of the right? So they will be with their group. وَأَصْحَابُ الْمَشْأَمَةِ مَا أَصْحَابُ الْمَشْأَمَةِ And the people of the left who are unfortunate, subhanAllah, the unfortunate people, they will also be with their group. وَالسَّابِقُونَ السَّابِقُونَ And the foremost are the foremost. The Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, قَالَ He said, هُمُ الدُّرَبَاءُ They are those who are alike. They are those who are alike. So brothers and sisters, your deeds will be with its group. If it is good, you are with good people. If it is bad, you know. So now you choose who to follow. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us. So Allah said, وَإِذَا النُّفُوسُ زُوِّجَتْ He said, وَإِذَا الْمَوْءُودَةُ سُئِلَتْ Subhanallah. وَإِذَا الْمَوْءُودَةُ سُئِلَتْ بِأَيِّ ذَنْبٍ قُتِلَتْ Subhanallah. Subhanallah. Allah said, And when the female infant buried alive is asked, وَإِذَا الْمَوْءُودَةُ سُئِلَتْ And when the baby girls buried alive are asked, بِأَيِّ ذَنْبٍ قُتِلَتْ For what crime she was killed? For what offense she was killed? For what crime she was put to death? Brothers and sisters, you know in the history, before the coming of Islam, the time of Jahiliyyah, they used to bury baby girls alive. Alive. SubhanAllah. Just imagine that. Just imagine that. So these babies, Allah said, وَإِذَا الْمَوْءُودَةُ سُئِلَتْ بِأَيِّ ذَنْبٍ قُتِلَتْ And when the female infant buried alive is asked, for what crime she was killed? What did she do? Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَإِذَا بُشِّرَ أَحَدُهُمْ بِالْأُنْثَى ظَلَّ وَجْهُهُ مُسْوَدًّا وَهُوَ كَظِيمٌ And when one of them is giving the good news of a baby girl, his face darkens. He gets angry. He gets angry. His face darkens. Whenever they tell him your wife just gave birth to a baby girl. Allah said, يَتَوَارَ مِنَ الْقَوْمِ مَا مِنْ سُوءِ مَا بُشِّرَ بِهِ يَتَوَارَ مِنَ الْقَوْمِ مِنْ سُوءِ مَا بُشِّرَ بِهِ He hide himself from people because of the bad news he has received. SubhanAllah. For him, having a baby girl, it's a bad news. Astaghfirullah. Astaghfirullah. This is what they used to do before the coming of Islam, before the coming of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And when Islam came, subhanallah, it was stopped. So brothers and sisters, Allah said, يَتَوَارَ مِنَ الْقَوْمِ مِنْ سُوءِ مَا بُشِّرَ بِهِ Now, he will be hiding himself from people because of the bad news he has received. أَيُمْسِكُهُ عَلَى هُونٍ أَمْ يَدُسُّهُ فِي التُّرَابِ. Now, he is debating himself. He is debating himself. Should he keep her despite the disgrace which he feels? أَمْ يَدُسُّهُ فِي التُّرَابِ. Or should he bury her in the ground? This ayah is very heavy, you know. To bury the baby alive. We thank Allah for Islam. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. So this is what they used to do. And subhanAllah, baby girls are blessings. Islam came and stopped them. So Allah said, وَإِذَا الْمَوْءُودَةُ سُئِلَتْ بِأَيِّ ذَنْبٍ قُتِلَتْ. For what crime was she killed? Buried alive. Because at the end of the ayah, when Allah said, وَإِذَا بُشِّرَ أَحَدُهُمْ بِالْأُنْثَى ظَلَّ وَجْهُهُ مُسْوَدًّا وَهُوَ كَظِيمٌ يَتَوَارَى مِنَ الْقَوْمِ مِنْ سُوءِ مَا بُشِّرَ بِهِ أَيُمْسِكُهُ عَلَى هُونٍ أَمْ يَدُسُّهُ فِي التُّرَابِ. Allah said, أَلَا سَاءَ مَا يَحْكُمُونَ. Evil is what they decided. How sinful is their judgment? Why will you do that? So inshallah, brothers and sisters, we will stop here. All these brothers and sisters, we will come to the Jawab al-Shart. All this inshallah, we started. إذا الشمس كورت وإذا النجوم انكدرت وإذا الجبال سيرت وإذا العشار أطلت وإذا الوحوش هشرت وإذا البحار سجرت وإذا النفوس زوجت وإذا الموءودة سئلت بأي ذنب قتلت. As you know, we have conditional sentences. So all this, we will come to the جواب الشرط. Meaning the outcome of the condition. Inshallah, tomorrow. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make things easy for us. May Allah accept our prayers. May Allah accept our fasting. Barakallahu feekum. Until we meet tomorrow. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah.